We have some breaking news to tell you about out of Edgecombe County. We just got off the phone with firefighters who tell us they responded to a small explosion at the Swimways plant on Anaconda Road. It started as a small fire. We can tell you no one was hurt, but if you saw a heavy police presence out there around 3:30, this is why.